Yo, what's up? It's your boy Master Shorty. I haven't done a video like this in a very long time because I've been extremely busy. And the first thing I want to say is sorry for not keeping you guys up to date. But this is it. The day has finally come. Monday, the 27th of July. My album that I've been working hard on for the last 2 years is out. And like I keep saying over and over again, in my opinion, is one of the best albums to come out of this country in a very long time. And I put my hand to my heart when I say that. Okay, because I feel that strongly about the material that I've done. Okay, I'm gonna take off my glasses because I don't want to be perceived as being full of myself, just like a tenth of myself, if that makes sense. Okay, so if you've known me from working alongside Dr. Stylo G, Taz, Ice Kid, you know, doing raves when I was extremely young, alongside Wiley, working with GPP, Dennis Rowe, whatnot, then that alone is a reason to go and buy my album, because you know how long I've been putting hard work in, and you know how long and how hard it was for me to kind of prosper being compact and being closed and told that I will never, you know, be successful at what I do because I'm unusually different to the norm of UK hip hop. Well, I don't care what people say. I believe that I'm talented, and so do a lot of people out there, and so does my mum. And with that, I've gone and I've tried my very best to go and make my dreams a reality. And in doing that, I've created a piece of art, ADHD, which is out on Monday, okay? All I can do is look in the camera and ask you, please, if you have doubts about my ability to make music, or you feel that I still need to be proven to you, please just go buy my album and then get back at me with an opinion, whether it's negative or positive. The fact that you bought my album and supported me, as well as giving me feedback, is enough. Okay, but on, forget the boring stuff. There's a free launch party on Monday between 6 and 8 at Heaven, and it's free. Everybody come down. I don't care. There's this whole thing about you need to get a ticket. I'm telling you now, it would be great if you go to HMV beforehand, get the album, and get a wristband. But realistically, if you want to come down and just have a look at my material live on stage alongside some special guest PAs, I'm going to get my boy Case to perform. Let me tell you about Case. Okay, Case is about to blow in 2010. Okay, watch out for Case. I love that guy. It's been like that for the last couple of months, but for the next couple of months, it's going to be like that, and then like that, and then like that. Okay, that's the situation. Louis Robinson. Okay, I love Louis Robinson. No homo, he's my brother. Okay, literally, Louis Robinson is my brother, and he's destined for big things. End of 2009, he's going to be the next Michael Jackson. I said it. Anyway, what else is going to say? Yeah, forget that. Album. So please go buy ADHD. Please support me. If you've been a part of the journey for the last year or two and you've been supporting me back when Rope Chain was out, then thank you very much. And you know how hard I've been working. And you know that I am very, very grateful and would be grateful if you was to buy my album. Please support the cause. Please support me. And please let's make British music, or British black music, as strong as it should be. Okay, that sounds corny, so forget that. But I'm not gonna delete it because I don't like deleting and re-editing videos because I'm lazy. Here's the situation now. The new cars. This is a classic car. Let me tell you something about cars. I've driven a lot of cars throughout my time, and I've come to realize one thing. They're a waste of money, okay? If you get a classic car, you don't pay any tax. Your insurance is like £50 for the year, and they're very, very strong vehicles. That's a Volkswagen 1985 blacked out Beetle. I love it. It's my baby. Okay, look at the inside, the interior. Look at the interior of the classic Beetle. What? Okay, anyway, after I showed the classics, the classic vehicles, it's time to show you my album. ADHD out Monday. Love you all. Thank you for supporting me up to now, and don't give up on me because I'm not giving up on everybody else. I will consistently try my best to make good music. Or I will make good music. Peace!